fearless, young and wild, to stay like this and dream away with me. We can be all things we want to be. The world is at our feet. Just picture this. Tears filled with the innocence of a new dawn, new dawn. Sorry that we share a secret's love. Both of our hasty answers, hold on, hold on. We'll be turning out our eyes. Late night stories, now we wide awake, the weight in the light. And here comes morning, so let's save this moment, keep us alive.
But now it's now, right? Okay, stop talking.
Miss you like I miss the days in a failure. I get no sleep, I need you like valerian. And I'll be waiting for you. Keep myself steady under influence. It tricks my mind, believe that I feel whole again. But all the time, I'm late.
I just noticed that I've, because I haven't been back home for 2 weeks, and I've only had these shoes for the shows, and I noticed that they are like two sizes bigger now, so I'm like, I think I need to take them off actually, because in the start they were really good, but you know, leather, it's like expands, and it's always like very hot in these shoes, so because in case I probably will fall sometime anyway, but. Less with these off. We're gonna play a song that I wrote maybe 5 years ago. I'm really good at starting writing songs, and then I'm very bad at like finishing them. So this one will be on the upcoming album. So it's not released yet. Yeah, and it's I wrote it like a letter to myself. To remind myself to sometimes just take a step back and lay down the like fighting axe for a while and just trust the process and things, and try not to be involved in everything that is happening, because you just burn out yourself, and sometimes it's stuff that you can't change. So, yeah. Seriously, thank you so much. Yeah, we're also gonna, oh no, we're gonna play one more unreleased song now, a little bit more up tempo, called Outside the Lines.
I'm so glad that you're here.
I'm so glad that all of you are here. But there's a lot of ladies here in the front who's been to a lot of shows this summer, and they've been traveling from Netherlands, Spain, and like Sweden, a lot of them from Sweden. That's what? No? No. Sorry. If you like shout something and I don't respond, it's because I don't hear anything. It's not because I'm rude. Hopefully. Anyway, Outside the Lines is trying to strangle myself. Yeah, it's about it's a song that is about like the people that I've collected through life that I've like kept. That I feel like I, when you like connect with someone on a like deeper level or higher level than usually, and you can be, you can fully be the whole you. You don't have to cover up like the bad stuff or the weird stuff or, yeah, like no skeletons in the wardrobe, or even though they might be like skeletons in every person's wardrobe, I would guess, some big or small, hopefully not too big, yeah, it's just nice when you can be totally transparent with some people, and when you find those, you keep them, and sometimes you have to look outside of the frames, outside of the lines. At least in my case, and I think that anyone who have maybe felt too much or it's weird or like not fitting into the frame in any way can probably maybe connect with this one. And if you haven't found that person or those people yet, you can have it like a hope anthem, I guess, because there are people out there, and there are just as crazy as you. You just have to look outside the lines. So here we go, outside the lines. Oh, I can see how you're talking, but my brain's too loud. Blame my ADHD for the messed up in me, and it's nothing that I'm proud about. See the road that I'm driving, got no traffic lights. Now I go from zero to max, either slow or too fast. Ain't a feeling that I can't abide. I'm changing my mind before I even get started. Twice in a while I want an air of my life. Too much emotion for the size of my body, I can't hide. Baby, I'm outside the line. Baby, I'm outside the lines. Baby, I'm outside the lines. Baby, I'm outside the lines. Yeah, baby, I'm outside the lines. Meeting you outside the lines. 'Cause we're better outside the lines. 'Cause baby, I'm outside the lines. You always drag me out. Oh, and I'm caught in the moment and hanging upside down. Well, you're on the ground getting ready with wide open arms, like you know when I'm about to fall. You're reading my mind before I even get started. No need to cover up my jacket and hide, 'cause I know you see the same lights and darkness you and I. Like we say in Sweden, skål. Are you like you in the door? Can you see anything? Yes. Good. I'm so happy that it's so many of you here. That's kind of crazy. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. spending my summer in nobody's arms, sleepwalking through the old city of stars. Man, my head in the clouds. That's when I saw your face in the crowd. Something tells me it's alright if I lose all my senses tonight, just to get locked into you. Once obey to the feeling and learn how to love someone and be loved in return. If you give me your wisdom, I'll give you my word. Characters. Yeah, we exactly. Wanda, my amazing drummer. She's
yeah, I know. She's amazing.
She's also sometimes responsible for the chairs. And I'm very glad. Thank you, darling. So we used to have a little saving the beer. That's good. And the equipment. That's also very good. Mostly the beer, of course. We are gonna play some songs acoustic now. We used to do that in the middle of the set, and it's kind of cozy, actually. I like this part. Are you? Is everything good for you, David? You want me to talk a little, or talk a little? Yeah. Okay. bad at talking. We're gonna play a song called Dream Away first.
Yes.
And that song is written like a letter from one of my best friends to her mother. They had a quite complicated relationship. which you can tell if you are if you're that half of the population who listens to lyrics more than melodies, because I've noticed that it's a split. It's actually, I was a person who never listened to lyrics up until I was like 23 or something, and then it just switched like this. Really? I don't know what they what that mean like says about us, but anyway, it's what I was gonna say was that yeah, if you listen to the lyrics, you can tell that it's a quite complicated relationship, and it's sad but still beautiful, and a little bit of hope. Me and David has had some problem with burping yesterday. Like, because that's the truth, and I only speak truth. So we were googling like what you should not do when you have like problems with your like matsmältning. What is that? Digestion? Yeah, something. And when it's like burning in your hole, and it said like don't drink kolsyra. What is that like? Sparkles, fizzy drinks, thank you very much, and do not like lean forward just after you've done it. And I just like took a sip of that, and then I did like felt how it's like bloop 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 bloop. So, and then I couldn't push that thought away, so that's why I started laughing. So it might come some surprises here and there during the song. It actually came on during Locked Into You. Did you notice? I was like, just to get into you. Anyway, I'm human, okay? We can talk about this. Yes? And it's okay that you also had a little problems with your belly. Yes? Okay. Now, back to business. Oh, kind of a switch. I have to do this. Had to hold up a fence, keep a comfort distance. 'Cause I learned that the closer I get, the bigger the pain in my chest. I refuse, you know why, I could never forget. And you never tried to make me, so I never tried to forgive. 14 years you've been running from here, and I still try to exist with the fact that you didn't bother. Well, are you happy now, mother? Wish I could tell you everything, all the things I never said to you. Well, it's easy to say, but if I had one last little talk with you, I would try to cross the line you drew. Gave you up long ago, but he did never lose hope. No, he kept on believing in you. He wished for the better in you. And now we're cleaning up your desk and all the shit that you left. And it's weird that the flowers you've sown are still breathing life though you don't. I'm not mad 'cause of all you did to me. It's not about me at all. It's the fact that you left my brother. Well, are you happy now, mother? wish I could tell you everything, all the things I never said to you. Well, it's easy to say, but if I had one last little talk with you, I would try to cross the line it drew. Dream away. Dream away. You say it's their fault, they never listen. And what they give you is just a way to the grave. Then it's my fault, I never answer. Don't understand how I can push you away, 'cause you were never part of any problems. It's always everybody else and what they did to you. Then it's his fault because he left you like 20 years ago, and what he did to you, what I did to you, and what they did to you, and what I did to you, and what he did to you, and what I did to you, and what they did to you. Easy to say, but if I had one last little talk with you, I would try to cross the line you drew. Dream away. Thank you so much. Oh, it's so cozy. You feel it? Actually, I feel like, because we have a word in Swedish that is mysig, mysigt, and it's not really converting to English. We have talked about this, right? Because cozy is more like, it's, yeah, totally. No. Okay, anyway, it's because it, I know when I had, anyways. Let's just like take that and just we wait with that, and I can just think about that a little bit more before I start to just say everything that I think about. So next song, if we were thinking of playing one more like a little bit cozy song like this, if that's fine with you to have one more of this. Okay, good. This one is a quite old song. We don't play it very often. I think I released it 2018. It's called Shy Love. You crave your space, then ask for love. And when I held you, you called me off. I scream your name, but you won't talk. I let you hold my heart for a minute, and I freeze them while you get it old. You're looking with your eyes shut, your vision's gone, but I'm not. What are you so afraid of? Stone face, I don't get it. Speak up. Usually I give in easy, Of hope and party lines, you made me miss you so that I'll stay around. And a fool as I still make time to let you hold my heart for a minute, and I pray this time you get it. Oh, you're looking with your eyes shut, your vision's gone, but I'm not. What are you so afraid of? Stone face, I don't get it. Speak up. Usually I give in easy, but this time I don't wanna please you. So don't you pull me back to sleep, yeah. No. Talk to me, you talk by talk, oh bittersweet. Talk to me, yeah. If there's a way to make you speak, just let me know or let me be. If this is all you want from me, then talk to me. Thank you. Tusen tack, tusen tack. What? Tack så mycket. Beautiful. So now, as these girls already spoiled. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. We think one more song like this, acoustic, but a little bit more up-tempo, this last one. And this is also a song from the next album. Yes. So it's unreleased. It's called Daylight. It's about the same breakup as Hold Me Closer, but from the other person's perspective. Yeah? So there's something for you to think about. I'm sorry you feel like you don't know me anymore. Well, honestly, I don't know myself now. And if I would let you hold me, I'm afraid that I would drag you down. 'Cause there is no way for you get to the daylight. I swear that I would cross the ocean for you. Give me until the daylight. I'll be the first to know.
Oh my God.
How I lost my love for talking to you. Suddenly words gave in to silence. And I'm scared as fuck that I might lose you. Cause rising up is gonna take some time. And I don't want you waiting for me, but could you? Cause if I get to the daylight, I swear that I will cross an ocean for you. Give me until the daylight. I'm gonna waste another day without you. And maybe a decade of sleep will drain out the darkness in me. If I make it to daylight, you'll be the first to know. Cause I wanna know about butterflies.
What is going on? Oh my God! How cute are you? They've made butterflies.
Okay, a little break, just butterfly break. Oh my God, is this like the ones that you can... What? Oh my God, yeah, okay. Quick break. I'm sorry.
Thank you, girls. You've been the best. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God. We're going to have so much butterflies now. Thank you, sweetheart. These guys, you're so sweet.
Oh, wait. I can't have that many in the...
Thank you so much.
And soon we're going to... Hey, Tim. Oh my God, more than butterflies. Thank you. Is that everyone? Thank you so much. This is so sweet. Okay, so now I'm gonna sing about the butterflies here. My little collection. Okay, no, they probably will fall, so I will just stop this. Okay. And two, three. Cause I wanna know about butterflies. Oh, but they only fly under the sun. But if I get to the daylight, I would be the one to carry you. Give me until the daylight, cause I will stay beside you. If I get to the daylight, you'll be the first to know. You'll be the first to know. And if I ever make it to the daylight, swear that I will cross an ocean for you. If I ever reach the daylight, I'll let you know.
You guys are the sweetest. Thank you so much for all the butterflies.
And Wanda. Let's call back Wanda now. Yay! Otherwise, I will fall on this chair.
Thank you, darling.
Okay, so now we are going back to original. What do you say? Sound. I don't know. Anyway, you can also tap on, so I'll just get into it. Actually, I managed 3 songs without burping.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'm wondering, where is Eric? I said to my manager, Eric, three songs in, I want another gin and tonic. And where is my gin and tonic? We are like 7 or 8 or 9 songs in. I'm wondering. Okay, good, okay. He's on his way now. He's the best, by the way. A big applause for Eric! Yeah! Actually, he's just so into the music, so he forgets, and that's fine. Okay. I hope you're having a good night. I'm having the best night. And it's so crazy and so amazing because I was super nervous before because I'm always. And Fritz, our filmer, he was like, "Why'd you do this to yourself?" Because he saw that I was shaking. Like, how can you like go through this all the time and just continue? I was like, "No, I ask myself sometimes." And he was like, "You've done this so many times." Like, yeah, it doesn't matter. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. A girl is thirsty. I always question it like before because I have so much like anxiety and stress before shows, and then I remember when I stand here, because this is why I do it, because this is the best feeling I know, to be here and like have this exchange of like energy and feelings with you guys, and it's so amazing. And I also think that the day that I lose the nervosity, do you see that? Nervousness, you know? I guess that's when something is wrong, because it's also like a compass telling me that it's I care about it, and it's like, yeah, because fear is like that. Fear is telling you what is important, I guess. Or not, I guess. I think I'm quite sure about that. Very convincing. Anyway, thank you for helping me with the English, David. Amazing. We've come to... No, it's not the end yet, but it's getting closer, so I was just going to check in if you had a good night and everything. And say skål again, skål. No need to apologize, 'cause there's nothing to regret. Well, this is not what I wanted, 'cause all the good things come to an end. So baby, bye bye, wish you the best, but most of all I wish that I could love you less. Well, maybe you're right, I'll find someone else. You say it isn't me, but when did that ever help? Hold me closer, although you leave before the sunrise. But until the sunrise, hold tight, hold tight. Maybe it happened too fast. I guess that I understand. You say that you never felt this way for anyone, and that's why it scares you to death. So baby, bye bye, though it's for the best. I can see how that would be, so maybe much less. Oh.
tomorrow will hurt, hurt really bad, cause I'm about to lose the best I ever had.
All because they're all looking for the sunrise. I've been bleeding, but don't you mind, I'll be fine. Oh, it kills me, I've come to mind, but at the wrong time. But until the sun rises,
thank you.
teach you something. Maybe you'll come out reborn onto something. I hope you wanna change. I hope you want it so bad. You'll go through hell and crawl back onto something. Hope you'll be better soon. Hope prison teach you something. Maybe you'll come out reborn onto something. I hope you wanna change. I hope you want it so bad. You'll go through hell and crawl back onto something.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much for tonight. You've been amazing. You know when love is gone. I hate you now when love is gone. I heard you already met someone. I hate the love that you give someone. I hope you miss what you had in me. Well, if let me know in a hurry. Tie your soul to somebody. I hope you know that it could have been me. But I will be fine for you. Fine, have to. I'll wake up high, the truth. Far from fine. About you. Yesterday I was the best you had. How can something like that even change so fast? Sorry about my triviality, but I filled the space we couldn't breathe. Now my days are weak and the nights are long, and my heart is still waiting for you to come. That it sounds
i dina händer. Snälla kan du vänta, vänta tills det vänder. Vet att det gör ont och känns som att vi blöder. Om vi båda blundar kanske det går över. Snälla bara stanna, resten kan vi ta sen. Går du nu så dör jag, låt mig inte dö.
Sound, our amazing sound guy. Thank you so much for coming here, and also thanks to all of you who are watching at the. Thank you. That's the word. I'm not sure what camera to look at, but I'm very glad you're here too. Which that over there? Okay. There's like five of them. Which of them? Anyway, rakt framför. Yes. That's a little weird, but anyway, now is the last song. I was a little trick before. I'm glad you like shouted us back. But okay, so what day is it today? Wednesday, right? Huh? Next Friday is the 7th of October, and that's when I release my next single. I'm very excited, and it's called Rise, and it's about that first little streak of light when you've been in the dark for a very long time, and you haven't seen light for a long time, so your eyes are like used to the dark, and you know when it comes like a little, the first light in the morning, you get like, it can be really effective and blinding. Even though it's very small. And that's the cool thing about it, that it can give you quite a big effect and make you feel hope and see things from a different view again that you've maybe not seen for a long time, and you're very happy. You can see it again, even though it's just a glimpse. You can like glimpse the hopefully a brighter future. And yeah, so it's leaning towards the light, this song, and like, yeah, I hope that it can bring some hope for people. And it doesn't really matter what kind of darkness you've been through, but when you've been through a very long night, you really want to see the sunrise. So here comes Rise.
Hit me without a warning. I fell out in the blink of an eye. All the bridges were burning. Didn't know how to get back over to the bright side. Yeah, lost, I got lost in the mighty darkness. And it feels like ages. But now I can see a sun about to rise. Wake. A spark inside. Suddenly it seems so easy. I'm slowly getting closer to the light. Became a lover to the night. But darling, all you gotta really. Fucking lost it.
Thank you guys. This has been the most amazing night. I'm so looking forward to next tour. Wanda Liljegren, David Sandén. Thank you so much.